Hi, I'm Dr. Shelley Sommerfeldt, psychologist and wellness coach with the Loving Roots Project. And today I wanted to do a brief video about bettering yourself and give you some tips on self-improvement. Self-improvement is so important. It means that we're constantly working to grow and change as a person. We're working on self-development and personal growth and trying to be the best version of ourselves that we can be. Now, why is that important? Well, self-improvement has been shown to improve one's quality of life, to help you be more successful, and it can improve happiness. So here are some tips to get you started. Number one, believe in yourself. Now, although that may sound simple, sometimes it can be hard if down in the core center of our being, we don't feel we're worth it. So it's important to believe in yourself. And if you need some motivation, think about the areas in your life and why it would be important to be a better mother, a better father, a better friend, a better supervisor or employee. You can go through the various areas of your life and look for those motivating factors that can help you to believe in yourself and know that you're worth it. And number two, make this a daily goal. We know with habit formation, you really need that daily practice to incorporate something new in your life, in your routine. So one idea may be to write down a daily affirmation on a post-it note and put it on your mirror. That way, each morning, you're starting with something positive that's a good reminder to you that you're going to be the best version of yourself that you can be today. And number three, review all the areas of your life. Ensure that you're looking at your physical health, your mental health, emotional, social, and your spiritual well-being, that you're incorporating a plan for improving yourself in all those different areas. And number four, surround yourself with like-minded individuals. It can be really challenging when we have people in our lives who might be negative and not supporting of the things that we do. So it's important that you set boundaries with the negative or toxic people in your life and surround yourself with supportive and good people. And number five, make this a process. You have to know it's forever changing. This is not, I'm going to set a goal, reach it next month, I'm done. We should all be working to improve ourselves, and it's a lifelong process. It's fluid and always changing. Well, I hope today's video has motivated you to stay on that path of self-improvement and work to be the best version of yourself that you can be.